Doom Guy here. And this, so far, this game isn't really shit. So we're gonna see if we can up the ante by going faster. That's right, Doom Guy's getting so cocky, I'm gonna run go faster with this game. Only need one hand to shoot the gun, you know why? Because I'm a freaking badass. Don't need no other gun. Don't need no other gun. Oh, what shit now? What is this bullshit? You guys weren't here before? They made these guys way more deadly in the second game. But in this game, they ain't shit. Where the hell am I supposed to go? But we're going on this side now. Dual elevators, huh? We go to two different spots? Who designed this? Try the third level? If you let me out, we're never good. Otherwise, we go to the first level, I guess. Yeah, what the fuck not? That makes sense.
Make us whole again.
Wow, that was weird. We don't care about the force gun still.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
A habitat changer. For its own people, that's what it does now? Are we to believe that, really? Yeah, why not? What? This the captain? Your captain's super dead. He got something shoved in his eye. I bet it's done. We better save the game. It's been a while. Alright. Man, what I wouldn't do for a good trusty shotgun. Brains behind the muscle. Hey buddy, what's up? What the fuck?
Exiting vacuum.
Well, that was short-lived. I don't have any notes, I don't think. Oh, I got one. Ah. Believe it or not, this stupid air will actually become a factor. At some point, I'm sure part of the ship will be destroyed or something, and I'll have to breathe space for a while, and it'll suck.
Entering
Where am I going? Where am I going? That way. Alright. Obviously, let's go this way. Check it out. Anything to grab? Anything to see? Anything? Alright, screw you. I didn't want to go there anyways. Exiting vacuum. Okay, vacuum is oh, what is this? Down. Did I get them both with that? Oh. Now I did. I hate those dark ones. I always get rid of the bodies if I can, because sometimes things come in that reanimate them. What the shit? Was that a glitch? Or a spooky guy? I hear something. I can hear you.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Ha ha ha! You stood no chance. None. This a secret? Secret area? With money. Just money. That light source is nuts. Look at that flare. That's pretty nice. Doom guy can appreciate pretty. There's no new enemies or anything. Wait a second, you have your airlock right over here, so if people are sitting down yucking it up and you come on in, they suck all the air out and they're basically going to die instantly? Isn't that a super, super bad design flaw? What? Oh. Yeah, those things. Wait, we don't care about it. Come on, elevator, can't you go faster? Not using either of you. Eat it. I remember Mr. Scurry guy's supposed to be here. I'm supposed to see him and go, oh my girl. This shit. Listen to this. Look at the screens, they're going nuts! Oh, come on! Yeah, whatever. Where'd that guy go? What? Oh, I see you. Ha! Your noises gave you away, foul creature. You got nothing for me. And you're just a pansy. Wait, are you dead? Wanted to make sure. Oh no, you don't. I'm dropping whatever the hell it was I just picked up for that. Alright. We'll get it. We'll come back to it. We will come back to it.
Asteroid defense system now online.
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
What? So now I'm shooting rocks. I'm the rock shooter now. Whatever. Wow. Whoa. This is metal as fuck. Look at this. We're going in here. Way back, we can get whatever, because I'm sure we're gonna have to backtrack. One of these times, I just know something's gonna come down and try to kill us.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Ah, great. This part. Yeah, this is gonna be the best part ever. Let's go! Might actually need this stupid can of air. Don't worry. I'll pick it back up.
Entering vacuum.
Doom guy doesn't need any stupid air. I'm good as long as it is. No big deal. Piece of cake.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
What? Oh, creatures. I didn't see you. Didn't know you were there, creeping up on me. Stop vibrating. Why are they not dying from this bullshit? Shut up, baby. You're fine. You got tons of time. Okay, I better use the damn thing. I would never cry like that. It's just the game is making me do it. You understand. Alright. Whee! Asteroid shooting. This is gonna be so fun.
You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system prepared. Just buy me a little more time.
What? Yeah. Peace, Greg. Okay, it's getting a little harder. Okay. Oh crap. Oh, it's getting a little tougher. Oh, not really. Look how fucking good I am! Wait, a whole minute of doing this shit? Come on. Come on, bird. I think if they're up there, I'm alright. I can ignore those. They're gonna miss me anyways. Work faster! This is boring! Do easy! Look at the size of these bullets! It's ridiculous! One hit.
Nice shooting, Isaac.
Piece of cake.
Auto-targeting is now online and clearing.
I don't know why everybody complains about having a hard time doing that.
I'll engage the autopilot again.
The most pepanzas.
I'll meet you there when I'm done.
That was a piece of cake. Let's save. Game saved. Time to go back. We're just gonna tell these guys to fuck right off at this point. The asteroids won't hurt us anymore. Fuck you. I played Black Ops Zombies. I know you just run around, you worthless toads. Look at that hand. Hole in the ship. Yeah, that's not bad. Why can't I just jump down there?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
BCK.
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical.
You can make a poison to destroy the poison.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
For some reason, it doesn't make any sense to me. A poison to beat the poison. What was that? I hear something. More. You can hear it. Get away from me, foul creature. No! My aim is horrible! Oh, they did? I think we got him, boys. I think we're good. No more little bastards left alive. What was that? Never noticed that before?
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on there, but I'm not sticking
around in case whatever thing comes back.
I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Well, alright then. Bridge be fucked. Probably super pregnant. I get everything pregnant that I have sex with. I'm the Doom Guy. Well, anyways, please rate up the video. I'm sure this Walmart killer guy would like it. And follow him. Subscribe to him. Whatever the fuck it's called. Have a good night, kitties. And sleep.